repelled by the keeper.
And it's Koke.
Nothing wrong with that tackle, ball won cleanly.
Iniesta passes it through. Now it's Messi,
looking to force his way through. Shooting chance, yes, it's in! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
That's wonderfully done.
Crisp hit, true finish.
It's almost a case of sacrificing some of the power in favour of getting the technique right. And technically, that volley was as good as it comes. That's not an easy skill, we know that by now. That's fantastic.